Oduduwa University, Ipitinodu, PMB 5533 Ilefe, a federal government licensed university. Admissions into full-time, part-time degrees and postgraduate degrees are now on. Courses available are bachelor's degree and master degrees at the College of Management and Social Sciences, College of Natural and Applied Sciences, College of Engineering and Technology, as well as College of Environmental Designs and Management. At Oduduwa University, we also have College of Entrepreneurial Studies, where students learn various vocations and trade before graduation. At Oduduwa University, we also have the Center for International Studies and Exchange Programs, where our students in Part 3 spend a semester in countries like the USA, UK, Germany, Russia, and Ghana. Report for screening this Thursday at 12 p.m. at Oduduwa University, Ipitimudu, PMB 5533, Ilefe. Telephone 080-56-56-56-56 or Oduduwa Polytechnic, 213 Egbeda Idimu Road, Idimu, Lagos. Telephone 080-58-55-55-58. You can also visit us at Oduduwa College of Professional Studies, opposite First Bank, near Uniben Ugboro, Benin City. Telephone 070-56-55-55-54 or Akpori Settlement Area, Abuja 080-56-56-56-56. Visit our website at www.oduduwauniversity.edu.ng. We can also change your university of choice to Oduduwa University. OUI fees are affordable and we also grant scholarships. Oduduwa University, yes, committed to qualitative education.
Would you like to change your choice of university to Oduduwa University, Ipitimudu? Oduduwa University, Ipitimudu, situated at the strategic Ipitimudu roundabout Ilefe Ibadan Expressway, is today adjudged as one of the fastest growing citadels of higher learning in the country. Having received the provisional license from the federal government to operate as a private university in 2009, a visit to the premises of the institution will leave no doubt in people's minds that this is a university with a difference. Serene and peaceful environment, beautiful and attractive landscapes, conducive and comfortable lecture rooms, halls and theatres, well-equipped laboratories and studios, and a university library to behold. These are just a few of the facilities that set Oduduwa University far apart from other universities in the country.
I am Dr. Abdurrahman Adeguki Atobatele Adegui, the mayor of Yoruba land. I have been in the business of education for like four decades, almost 40 years ago. And I started as a home lesson teacher right from when I was an undergraduate at the University of Ife, now Obafemi Awolowo University. I was into mathematics and education while I was in the university, and a professor identified me among the students and said I should come on board to teach his kids. So I started teaching the kids. As I was doing that, some other lecturers kept on bringing their children to me at that very university, the University of Ife then. And before you know it, I became a home lesson teacher, teaching various students from different homes. Immediately I graduated from the university, I was no longer interested in any white collar job, so I established what I called then Universal College of Tech. After that, I changed it to Universal College of Technology. After that, I changed it to the Polytechnic, now Oduduwa University. When we got a license to establish Oduduwa University, the first thing I did was I gathered erudite professors. And instead of just starting like that, all the professors, we moved together to the United States, to the United Kingdom, and we can study it why some universities are said to be the best in the world. We're able to identify precisely seven universities, and we can study them very well. Those ideas are what we have started using today. I can assure you that you have got to the best university you can think about around us here.
With an array of qualified and committed staff made up of erudite professors, reputable academicians, and hospitable administrators, Oduduwa University has over the years churned out sets of graduates who today are making their marks in various industries all over the world.
People say water is life. If so, then good water means good life. Introducing OUI ozonized water, approved by NAFDAC and packaged using the latest water packaging equipment in a clean and hygienic environment by well-qualified personnel. At OUI Water Factory, we also cater for customization of packaged table water for different occasions at the shortest of notice, and our vehicles are available to take your order to your preferred location at no extra cost. Visit us today at our factory at Oduduwa University Main Campus, Ife Ibadan Expressway, roundabout Ikpetimodu, PM 5533, Ile Ife, Osun State. Telephone number 0803-706-6476 or 0807-662-3333 and 0814-627-3869. OUI ozonized water, good water, good life.
Currently we have 22 undergraduate programs that spread across 4 colleges: College of Management and Social Sciences, College of Natural and Applied Sciences, College of Engineering and Technology, and College of Environmental Designs and Management. We also have 18 programs from PGD to PhD in the College of Postgraduate Studies here in Oduduwa University. And our mode of admission for undergraduates, a candidate must have 5 whole level credits in which math and English will be inclusive. The College of Postgraduate Studies, we have over 18 programs ranging from PGD up to PhD level. Our admission process is currently on for the academic section 2021-2022. And the procedure is this: interested candidates must have got 5 O-level credits, must have written UTME, then they obtain the university admission form, either from any of our banks or agents, our liaison office in Abuja or in Lagos. You can visit our website to view the nearest center or the listing of office near you. And the admissions form can also be purchased on campus, the university campus. For the 2021-2022 academic section, the admission for direct entry to is also ongoing, whereby candidates who wish to proceed to 200 level, maybe through their ND, we must have finished ND program, JUPEB, IGMB, and so on, who wish to cross to the Oduduwa University to continue their academic studies. The admission is still on currently. And for candidates who did not make the UTME exam, or you are lacking in one O-level subject, we also have a center where we train candidates or applicants now to, before they write exams, before they write the O level and JAMB exam. And the center is Preliminary Study Center. It's a center where we call pre-degree. After a year, when you make the required cut-off mark, you can proceed to 200 level with any course of your choice, so far it's meeting the requirement. And those ones that maybe they don't make up to the cutoff mark where they can proceed to 200 level can be admitted into 100 level. So we have lots and lots of programs that can actually accommodate anyone. So for more information, you can visit our website www.oduduwauniversity.edu.ng, or you call the university official line 00-56-56-56-56 for more details.
Oduduwa University is one of the fastest growing universities in Nigeria. We are registered and we are licensed to practice, as a university by NUC. And that means that we are allowed to give student admission to do both degree and postgraduate, degree programs. So to gain admission to Oduduwa University, the procedure is straightforward. Students or applicants are required to go and actually complete or obtain JAMB form, and this they can do on JAMB portal. Now, I was going to focus, or I will be focusing largely on those who have not chosen Oduduwa University as their first choice of university, but who are interested in joining Oduduwa University. It's very easy to do that. So that is for candidates desiring to come to Oduduwa University, all they need to do is to go on JAMB website and do change of first choice of university, and it's very, very easy to do that. So once you visit the website, you see the option to do that as a candidate. All our courses are available on JAMB website. So once you have chosen that, the next thing is that you visit Oduduwa University and then to do some paperwork, and then we offer you admission. But I'm happy to tell you that whether you have chosen Oduduwa University as your first choice or you do a change of university, we have scholarship for you. We have scholarship for indigent students, and we have scholarship for very bright students. So when you come to Oduduwa University, talk to the admission officer about the opportunities that are available. Our school fees is affordable, that I can tell you. And I want to quickly tell you something about our, collaboration efforts. So we collaborate with many universities within and outside Nigeria. But we just talk about those outside Nigeria for now. Those that we collaborate with, we have many of them. But number one is in the United Kingdom, we collaborate with University of Plymouth. That's University of Plymouth in the UK. We collaborate with Georgia State University in the US. We collaborate with University of Education, Winneba in Ghana, University of Cape Coast in South Africa, University of Makeni in Sierra Leone. The list is just on and on, even in Russia. So we have St. Peterburg's Electro Technical University. And so what is the importance of this for you as an applicant or for a parent who wants to send his or her daughter to come and study here? The importance of that is that the student has the opportunity to get involved in some of our exchange programs. Our curriculum is a standard one, but by collaborating with people outside, that means our students, when they graduate, they are ready for the labor market within or outside Nigeria.
All right. It's paper, but I mean.